10,000 soccer fans at Stamford Bridge see Dutch, Belgian, Czech, Polish and Norwegian players in white shirts take the field when the Allied armies play against a British army team. Considering the difficulties of language and styles of play, the Allies put up a brave game. The really clever play of our lads sends the ball into their opponent's goal 8 times during the afternoon. Loud cheers from Chelsea. But the Allied army team never give up trying. And although fighting a losing game, final score is 8-2, they display a fine spirit of sportsmanship. Well, as the Belgian said to the Pole, as the Czech thought the Dutchman was a Norwegian, it makes you think.